Well, some of these old cars are survivors, eh? The old 57 sitting here. Looks almost completely straight from what we can see in the grass. Not a mark on that car. Complete four-door. That's amazing. And the next one, they're just completely finished, eh? But there's always survivors. Not a lot of guys want to fix a four-door, but they're real parts cars. Well, check out the old Meteor here behind you. This is a funky machine. Check out the dash in this baby. Oh, this is really too cool for school. Look at that dash. And check out the wheel for the early 50s. That's pretty cool. And this is early. This is still a square. This is still a straight windshield, so this has got to be maybe 49. But the coolest thing on these is the taillights. There's only one left, but check out the taillight. Now that's cool. And you got to give them credit for that. Serious chrome, totally funky taillight off a spaceship. Look at the chrome, they didn't fool around. Look at this, 1957 Ford, driven for 10 years in British Columbia. I think that's somewhere in England. The car only saw 10 years on the road. And probably not a lot of salt out in BC. It's probably a pretty drivable little Ford. Another little Meteor here, eh? That's pretty cool. Check out the Meteor here too, eh?